Two lives have been lost in the latest gun violence in America, this time at a graduation ceremony in Virginia. Students had just received their diplomas and were gathering for photographs outside when the chaos erupted. Our US correspondent, Catherine Firkin, has more.
It was meant to be a day of celebration. Instead, high school graduates found themselves running for their lives.
This is supposed to be a joyous day when our kids walk the stage and get their diploma.
As students gathered outside to take photographs, gunfire rang out.
This is tragic, but also traumatic, because this is their graduation day.
The police response was rapid, but the damage had been done.
Tragically, two of our life-threatening victims have passed away. We still have the same amount of seven total gunshot wound victims.
As victims lay on the ground outside waiting for help, officers cordoned off the area and started the manhunt, quickly finding and arresting the shooter. What motivated him to open fire is still to be determined.
I'm tired of seeing people get shot, our kids get shot, and I beg of the entire community to stop.
Another heartfelt plea that will almost certainly fall on deaf ears as America edges closer to 300 mass shootings, and we're only at the start of June. Catherine Firkin for 10 News First, New York.